packed with anticipation when standing before God and this group of friends and relatives, Maggie and Tony pledged themselves to one another in the covenant of marriage. We hope that those of you who are married will take this occasion to renew your own vows and that you will all share in the celebration by offering your own personal prayers for this couple as they are ready to begin their new life together. You may be seated.